You feel it. You can feel the earth when you're sitting near a river and you're connecting to every tree and rock and water. It's so quiet and gentle. It's like you're feeling another heartbeat. My name is Buruburu. That's my Aboriginal name. My Christian name is Patricia. I was born in this country here. This is Gudjala country, the land of my ancestors. Because of the spirits that still hangs around, we have to acknowledge them and give them notice that we are here. It's important to do this with all traditional owners so they can sing out to the spirits and welcome you.
Bring them through now. Keep them safe. No harm. Okay.
You're paying respects to them. That way, no harm will come to you while you're visiting our country. We have 8 seasons in our culture because we have to get to certain fruit and certain time of the year. But now we're going into the emu apple and the blackberries. And you got orchids in the tree, you chew on them when you're thirsty. And now you can find wichita apple. I eat them raw. You can see them white wattle there. That's when you know the fish are fat and it's time to go fishing. You get grass and you get wallaby poo, dry one, and you mix it up, and then you start a fire. Big sheets of the tree, you can just cut it down and put that up there as a shelter, or you can use that as a canoe. Everything in this bush now you could use for different purposes. When you come to the bush, when you look around, you can feel it. Everything about it, I think, you just don't want to go away from here. You just want to stay.